Welcome back to Fun with Celine, and today we're going to be doing a rainbow with the moon and stars in the sky. Let me introduce you to the colors before we start this video. Okay, we have turquoise, white, blue, turquoise, yellow, oxide, Naples yellow, pink, magenta, brilliant purple. So, I'm going to be using these brushes to mix up the colors together. The white and, you know, the other colors I just introduced you to. Let's move those to the side a little bit so they don't get in my way. And this time, I'm prepared. All right, first, we're going to start with purple. First, we're going to mix them up. Okay. A little more and that's it. Hold it. Okay. So now we are going to just put it right here.
So why are you painting a rainbow?
Because somebody said it in the comments. I think his name was Eric. So yeah, I'm gonna do this. I commented it back on my other account. And I said, okay, something like that.
So who's Eric?
I'm guessing a fan because he commented on some other videos. Just this one, we're gonna be done. Done with the purple. No, not done with the purple completely. We're gonna need it for later. All right, now we are going to move to the next color.
Now we're gonna go on to magenta.
Now we're going to move on to the next color.
Let's do pink.
Now this color is a very pretty color. Thank you.
next color. Now we're going to add our yellow, our oxide yellow. Somewhere right there. Okay, let's go. Shall we? Howdy, partner. Perfect. Like I said, don't need to be perfect. I'm so sorry about Duke. Right, now we blend. That's on my hand. My hand. Let's just fix that right here real quick. I'll fix it off camera real quick, but yeah. Moving on to the next color. So now we're going to move to this mustard color. Let's go. I'm itchy. Don't mind me. That to a side, and now we're going to use our blues. Alright, first color we're going to use is this nice turquoise color. Okay, here we go, that's going to look very pretty, just to let you guys know. Oh, yes. Blending time. Blending time. Sing the song with me. This one's really pretty. These two colors match very good together. Nice combo. The next color. But wait, you're probably wondering, what is the next color? You only put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 colors. But you'll see why. So just hold on. Hello, it's me again. Erin. It's purple again. Huh. Nice. I forgot to say blending time. But that's okay. I blended it off camera. Perfect. It's like a purple sun. All right now. All right. Oh, you just heard that one crack, I hope. Now, we're going to add the fun part. The stars and the moon. So see, guys, put dot stars. Okay. Right there. So you're gonna need a sponge for this. Well, like a little sponge. You don't need a big sponge, but yeah. Okay. Okay. Get a little nervous on this part. I hope I don't flake. Let's go. Finishing doing the rest of the class.
The last part we're going to be doing is the moon. All right. Here's another here then. Okay. This is the part I get nervous.
Hello, it's me again. I know you missed me. All right. Sorry, guys, ready? Okay. Oh, just for some. Okay. Yes, 3, 2, 1. Oh, da da da. So wait. Oh. My moon didn't really come out good. Me, I'm not a professional at a moon. Okay. Well, that's the end of the video. Subscribe, hit the bell, and thumbs up. I'll see you guys in my next video.